folks, what's going on? Yeah, well, obviously I'm back, and you're in for a special treat this time, people, because it's another one of Mr. Rainer's 009's craft beer reviews. That's right, craft beer review. And you know how much I take craft beer reviews serious on my channel, people. Yeah, you know how much I do. That's right. And we're gonna start out with this. Well, I am in the shit house, but what's the difference when it comes to craft beer? I meant to grab this right here. I got this Imperial Russian Stout crap from Stone, whatever, Rogue Brewing. And I gotta put my old man glasses on, because I am old, people. I'll just read this crap to you. Yes, from 2016, it says, brewed by a bunch of cunts. No, it says brewed in the authentic fucking historical style. Live TV. And brewed in that style of historic and imperial Russian stout style. This beer is massive, intensely aromatic, notes of anise, black currants, cunnants, coffee, fucking roasted fucking god, and roastedness and alcohol and heavy on the palate. This brew goes where no other brew has gone before. What are you, Star Trek beer? The style is originated from the current Russian fucking, this is too fucking long, English stouts. It looks like fucking, it says something about crude oil or some shit. It's motor oil, people. It's motor oil is what it is, I guess. But we're going to go ahead and we're going to give this an honest review. I had a few years ago, some asshole came over to my house and he left this, after I busted his jaw for him, he made sure he only brought malt liquor after that. Of course, his jaw never healed properly, so he's become quite a connoisseur of soups. But he did learn his lesson, only malt liquor when you come to my house, people. But I guess this is supposed to be real good. It's a 10.8% ABV, 1.6 fluid ounces. All right. God, I'm excited. I'm so fucking excited. All right, let's check this out, people. Let's check this the fuck out. Here, let's see here. Let's get, how am I gonna do this here? Let's see, get this going here. The crack. Look at that smoke, huh, Jody? Look at that smoke, huh? Now we gotta, let's give it a pour here. Let's just give it a fucking pour, Jody, huh? I'm speaking of Jody because I figured Jody likes the smoke. Don't you, Jody, and your posse of cunts there? Let's just give that a little fucking pour there. Huh? Look at that, huh? Look at that. Look at that. Look at that, Jody, huh? What's that, about, I don't know, about five fingers and a couple of knuckles right there? Look at that. Doesn't that look delicious, Jody? That's right. That's right. Look how delicious that is, Jody. Look how delicious that is. Matter of fact, here, let's give it a little bit more of a pour here, shall we? Look at that perfect pour there, Jody, huh? Look at that. Look at that. Look at all that head there. Yeah. It smells like, I don't know, I'd have to say right now, folks, it smells like pure shit. Look at that, huh? Look at that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, pure shit. Well, I don't want to let it go to waste, folks, so let's see if we can at least clean the shitter with it. Get some shitter cleaning action going here, folks. Always get under the rim, people. Always get the shit off the rim. That's what I always told Hell to Pay. Don't want any shit on the rim now. Look, there's a little bit of shit right there on the rim. Let's get that off of there. All right. Well, let's see if that cleaned it up good. I think it did, people, huh? Yeah, look at that. It smells like somebody, their asshole exploded in here, people. It really does smell bad. Yeah, let's get some light on that, eh? It looks pretty good, I think. Yeah, it does work good on the shirt. All right, people. All right, so I guess I'd have to rate that pure shit, and fucking camera's out of focus the whole time. So anyways, I'll be back in a minute, people. Stay tuned now for some real malt liquor. I mean malt liquor, you know, none of this crap here, this bootleg shit. So I'll be back in a minute. I'll see you on the other side, people, of my new malt liquor video. With the label, of course, out. I'm sweating like a bastard, people. I'm so excited. Malt liquor. Okay, sorry about that, folks. My damn memory card started flashing on my camera. I hate when that fucking happens. But, I wasn't about to fucking start the whole video and do the intro fucking shit again. So let's just clip it on from here. Thankfully, I didn't fucking crack the malt liquor yet. Because once you do that, you're fucked. You know, when that shit happens. So, just wanted to mention those few people. I gotta do a big shout out video sometime. I don't got a lot of time in this video. Let me just shout out a few people. Hell to Pay, Havana, again, Rugby, 209 J Jones. I know I'm gonna miss a lot of people. Mr. Met, you know, the usuals, Steel Worldwide, freaking J Vega, 419. You know, all those people, man. If I don't shout you out, comment on this video and I'll try to shout you out in the next one. This guy from Italy that I forget his name. Keep on chugging there, my Italian friend. All right, that said, man, now I kind of lost the energy here. But let's get right to it here. Shout out to the St. Ides crew. That's right. And you all know who you are. Because, as we know, it ain't a sleigh ride. It's a hell ride, people. And as you can see right here, condensation is flowing on this puppy. It is cold, but it's summer now. It's June, people, so it's warm. It's getting muggy. Anyway, this puppy here is still from the haul I went for back in November last year in 2018, and I don't know if you can see the date here because I'm blind. Where the hell is the date? Oh, here it is. If you can see it there, if I can get it to pan in there enough, but that's from February 11, 2019. So it's not fresh as fuck anymore, people. It's a few months expired, actually. But I guarantee you, it's still damn delicious. More delicious than that craft beer you just seen me review. All right, that said, let's get to it. Look at this, baby. Last time I had this was when I did my 1200 Club. That's right, the Crooked Eye, the 1200 Club I made with this. And I'll tell you, that was beyond a hell ride, people. Mr. Reiner was blackout drunk after that, yes. So much condensation, I couldn't even, Hulk almost couldn't open this. All right, folks, let's enjoy this. I haven't had this in months. This will bring back some memories, and it's nice and frickin' cold. As you can see, it's sweating like a whore in church, people, huh? All right, let me just take a sip. Oh, man, I have to tell you, this is some damn delicious high-gravity malt liquor. If this video gets cut off, it won't be now. At this point, I replaced the memory card, but the problem is, if I go over 15 minutes here in totality with some of the music I play, it might get cut off. So hopefully I get this down before it does. But let's play a little bit of old-school shit. When I used to, my nightclub days, folks, when I used to, you know, punch some punchable faces back in those days, people. And that was fun. This was nothing like getting paid to punch a punchable face, people. I gotta keep this in frame. Man, I tell you, St. Ides, man. I gotta go for a long ride to get it, but it's worth it. It's worth it, and I gotta get me some more. Man, this is so fucking good. It's so fucking good. Best high gravity on the market, in my opinion, at least as far as I've experienced. And I gotta say, it's better than my malt liquor chasers, and that's almost blasphemous. You craft beer cunts don't know what you're missing. But I do, because I don't drink that shit and swill you guys brew in the bathtub. Shout out to Dorf for finally getting it right with malt liquor videos. That's right, Dorf. Homebrew videos are passe. They're in the past. Only malt liquor, Dorf. Woo! People, if you never had yourself a St. Ides, I don't care what you got to do to get it. I don't care if you have to rob a bank or whatever you got to do, as long as you get away with it, it's worth it. Speaking of banks, I went to my bank the other day. I forgot to take my ski mask off, but that's a video for another time. In the swill. The most delicious part of a 40, people. Now, Falstaff will tell you. Shout out to Sir Walty 79. We miss you, Sir Walty 79. Swill! 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 Woo! More liquor, what? You do it! More liquor! Label the fuck out! Fucking delicious. I hit the spot. Alright. What the hell? Let's do a Malt Liquor Chaser while I have the time. Hurricane 8.1%. Let's go to Malt Liquor Chaser. I coined the phrase, people, and it's worth it. It's worth it to chase more malt with more malt. It is worth it. Shit. A little bit of door foam. Alright, I'll let you slide this time, Dorf. You've been doing good. Next time, don't do it again, Dorf. Don't do it again. I'll crush you. Folks, 52 ounces of delicious high gravity malt liquor.